guys, and welcome back to another video of Elden Ring.
But today I've got another dirty trick in my mind. You're going to be using a sleep weapon. Probably that would sleep. Put him to sleep if possible. And then you finish him off with a web of gold. I can't be any more dirtier, but hey, that's fine. Right? You also can combine it with the block flame talons. And then pop the web of gold. But it can be tricky because it costs more time to get. Just a web of gold, you can actually push it in. Keep pushing the button, the hit will be harder. So you can play a little with that. But in general, you have like 2 or 3 seconds to cast a spell quick when someone is asleep to finish that off. But yeah, let's go. Let's get to sleep.
Ha ha ha!
See three people. I just have to grab the knee though. I think that's what's happening, right? Just have to. I don't know, man. Thank you.
can't even. GG though. Could be finishing something off.
Oh my God.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this. Just gonna run off now. Oh my god. This our flat cap is such a hell. See my latest content, follow me on Twitch, link down below. I wish you a very beautiful day, and I will see you next time, guys. See ya. Bye bye.